18 damage. Now we're just going to run around this other side, see if I can see that tower up on the hill, and then I'll shut this off. Don't want a video to be nine hours or something. There's other sides of the city too, but and for this supposed to be the richer side of town, this doesn't, it don't look too rich. That does. Maybe this is just one more side, like I said. That's probably the big money side. This is a poor part of this part, but this still ain't the slums, because the slums, I've been in the slums before, it has a different bank and stuff. I don't think that was it. That tower's showing all the way through there. Man, I swear that looked like a tower up on that hill. We gotta get further away. It very well could have been that. That kind of looks like it. Yeah, see, this just looks like older stuff here. Well, now we're getting back to building stone and stuff. Yeah, see, that must have just been seeing that tower right there, looking like it was on that mountain. Yeah, or it's one parts of the statue or something. No, there's that tower right there. I see it. Yeah, that makes me kind of curious. Yep. Man, that's a monster too. Make me want to try to climb it. Now I probably done got myself lost in this place anyway. I'm not gonna be able to get out of here again. By this water. Probably looking right at what I had to do to get out of here. Seen this thing here, but it didn't look like there was anything across. Oh, duh. Walked right past the bridge, or even might have crossed it. Too worried about looking for that tower. Up. See if I can find my way to the slums. Somebody on their way somewhere. Probably the only reason to be over there is to buy books. This is pretty slummy here. there look like it's falling apart. Bone vendor. I don't want to go in here too deep. I'll wind up in the no man's land. I think that's where bandits and stuff are in there. This is the slums up here. I could run in here and see if I can get chased by a bandit. Hopefully I can get out of there alive. Maybe I should rest first, but yeah. Used to be